So, I am doing this again for like the 15th time, probably. So my settings, I guess I will start off on all low. I'll crank this all the way full, show you guys the FPS of this computer that I'm gifting, and then you guys can see how good the graphics are, or I guess frames. Why don't I just skip it? I'll do low, one game all low, and then I'll do one game all epic, and then one game epic with no shadows, and then show you guys the FPS. And I'll also do a benefit of showing the heat for each one. So I'm not playing on my primary setup, so I am pretty bad. And currently, the heat is at 66. Hey, King. What the fucking shit? Okay.
Ooh! That's some naughty language! Hey, you know, Justin used that very, very harsh language. I'm not gonna share my opinion. At least I can touch my toes. Who wants 5 billion building materials?
Thank you.
just try switching to Epic now. Gonna take a second. So about 55 on all Epic. Try turning shadows off. And all of a sudden it jumps up to 100. People left. I have a chance to win. Slim chance, but a chance. Nice. Kill him. Come on, no skin. Oh, you got any rockets. That's it.